Mihai's second sortie was designed to calculate how his physiology changed under the stress of combat. My job was to compare his performance as a pilot now to when he was younger and understand how his skills evolved. To tell you the truth, I'm not sure I wanted to know the answers anymore. For a man his age, Mihai's body was unbelievably resilient, remarkably flexible. His reflexes were as sharp as they ever were. Still, after all those years of flying in the outer layers of the atmosphere, even someone as strong as Mihai wasn't immune to the effects of the strain. The human body is fragile. It was not meant to handle the excessive amounts of radiation that constantly bombarded the stratosphere. For Mihai's second sortie, we used a flight suit that was still untested. He seemed fine on takeoff, but by the time he landed back at the base, he was clearly a mess. He got caught in a surprise dogfight with an especially stubborn enemy. It took a while for Mihai to bring him down.
Suspend mission.
The suit was ineffective. According to the data, it wouldn't let him fly to his full potential. A new flight suit was made to my exact specifications. When it finally arrived, Mihai's granddaughters glared at me with their disapproval. They blamed me for the pain their grandfather had to keep enduring. But Mihai remained stoic. He wasn't the type of man who cared about anything that happened here on the ground. I wasn't worried about it. I was confident the new suit would protect him thoroughly so that he could maneuver his plane any way he wanted. The moment he took off in his new flight suit, I realized what I had failed to before. Right after takeoff, as the wheels retracted, the plane suddenly arced up. It accelerated so quickly. I had never seen a plane move like that before. Mihai hit the high G's multiple times before disappearing into the blue. The support team couldn't even keep up. And then I knew. I understood why he never seemed to care about restoring his stolen country back to its former glory, and why he didn't seem to care about anything that happened here on the ground. Of course, Mihai's kingdom was the sky.
The operation to capture Erusea's capital, Farbanti, is beginning. This is the culmination of our work. We need to capture the Erusean forces' general headquarters in the south of Farbanti and end this war. The plan is for ground troops to attack Farbanti from both the east and north, and a task fleet will attack from the southwest. We will secure air superiority over the capital while providing air support for our allies on the ground and in the water, as required. By all accounts, we expect this to be an intense, full-scale battle across land, sea, and air. Should you need to replenish your ammunition or make necessary repairs to your craft, a return line has been set up in the north. During this operation, we will also be tasked with having to destroy the communications satellites that Erusea hacked. If we take down the information communication system that we believe they have control over, it should plunge Erusea into chaos. Once the capital falls, the Erusean military will be isolated and thrown into chaos, making it easier for us to end the war. However, that can't happen until after the capital falls, so you guys are the stars of this battle. Erusea will fight like a tiger, but we cannot lose. We must seize the capital and end this war.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP. Our troops have engaged the Farbanti Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. You're really putting the pressure on me, so I think I'm gonna go out there and run up the score a little bit. Just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, and come back in one piece.
Strider 1, your turn lies to the north. Head that way if you need to refuel.
Nickel. Count is back in the saddle as Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Strider 1. Nah, it's real funny.
Strider 1, locked on target.
Nickel.
Missile hit.
Nickel.
Enemy dodged. Continuing attack.
Cyclops 1, launching missile.
Enemy's got a lock, breaking! Enemy missile chasing me!
Strider 1, the men below you are to secure the Silver Bridge. But they can't break enemy lines. We have aircraft in addition to you, but our numbers are less than ideal.
Three strikes in the sky. Too bad for those guys.
Missile away.
Missile.
Salamander 3, Mark 2.
Missile.
I've been spiked.
Backup inbound. Forces are heading for two separate combat zones. We need to split our forces in two and meet both threats at once.
Trigger, head for either area. Cyclops will take care of the other.
Roger.
Okay, Trigger. The park is all yours. We'll deal with the other threat.
Target acquired.
I'll show you all how it's done.
Target destroyed.
Morale is our real issue right now.
Strider 1, missile away.
They shouldn't have mentioned three strikes during three.
stop the enemy. Advance on the hospital.
If you want to go back to resupply,
drive the enemy back. Take out these.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Make your landing check. Too fast. Lower airspeed. Bank right. Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
of this? They just keep coming.
This is the Stark. There are small boats hiding in the ruins.
Missile.
Take them out before they can approach the fleet.
Missile.
The comms are full of requests for help from friendlies. Our occupation of Farbanti could be in jeopardy now.
That area's all yours, Strider. Back up one squadron at the Silver Bridge.
Missile.
Strider 1, missile!
You want a piece of me? You got it.
Tug of the choir.
Missile.
Cyclone 4, dodge that attack!
Crippled. Friendly warships should be able to finish him off.
turning into an absolute nightmare. There's no end.
1 minute remaining.
Keep firing on the move.
Strider one, Fox two.
Lockdown bandits. Attack.
Missile.
Strider one, break. Break now.
Missile.
Satellites also underway, all going according to plan. The end of the war is in sight. Think of something you'd like to eat, guys, because I'm buying.
Roger that.
Man, don't jinx us.
You're right. You bogeys. No, five SU-30s inbound.
It's Mr.X. Shot, eh? Sorry, stranger. Moth always won't let you have it.
Watch out!
Nicole. Enough with your air show, Wiseman. Nicole. You're pushing it.
Oh, Cal, that's sweet. I never knew you cared. You're all grown up. I'll even let the wisecrack slide.
Hey, I'm being serious here.
After you, Strider One.
Mickle.
Target is in range of guns.
Mickle.
Watch two! Hold up. My radar has shown that an enemy aircraft has been stuck on Cyclops One for a while now. Makes my blood run cold to even think if he came up on my six. Shit! He's refusing to fire. He wants a sure shot.
Nicole.
Not too bad.
Nicole.
He's acting as a decoy. He has absolute trust in his allies, I see. You're quite the entertainer, but the show's over with this next shot. He wasn't a bad pilot.
Wiseman! Missile Cyclops closing!
One. Missile! I'll keep him on me.
Cyclops
just a
one,
bit
missile.
Longer. Shit. Cyclops One is down. Cyclops One is down.
Wiseman! Eject already, Wiseman! I'm sorry, Count. This plane exploded. Wiseman! Stay strong. We're not done here.
Missile.
Cyclops Two,
missile.
You've got the lead.
Missile.
Wiseman!
Missile.
Shit!
Missile.
Negative, Cyclops Two. You're the lead. I can't do it. Trigger should take command. The duty is yours. That's impossible. Do it. Damn
Nicole.
It.
Nicole.
Cyclops 4, form an element. We need our top gun if we're gonna take out that bastard.
We'll go count.
Now I see why he's the king of the skies. Trigger's our only hope.
Enemy has a lock on me.
Nicole.
Strutter 1, missile launched.
Nicole.
Watch your chaff and flare supply.
Nicole.
Enemy on your back!
Nicole. Nicole.
Damn. I want to go to Trigger's aid, but I can't keep up.
Nicole. 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 Nicole.
Bandit has a lock.
Pilot now.
Shit, this guy's too tough.
I don't think I can take him on.
Rider 2, enemy behind you.
Missile.
Continue the operation.
Missile.
Bring down Mr. X.
Missile.
Enemy on your back.
Missile.
Fox 2.
Missile. Missile. Missile.
Target acquired.
Missile.
Target was not struck. Locked on. Just mission command. I'm not getting any response from outside our LOS. Farbanti's now under Osean control. The operation was a success. We didn't get the orders that should have come after the operational success. We'll guide you to the scheduled airport. All aircraft, leave this airspace immediately.
Negative. They've got a debt to pay.
Count, we all feel the same way.
Shit! So Wiseman died for nothing.